Hi, this is Jeremy from Rally Subaru, and I'm just going to show you around this Honda Pilot. There she is, beautiful vehicle, and 2015. Now, this has the 3.5 litre engine that Honda produces, the VTEC engine. It's in quite a lot of their products, so I'm just going to pause this. All right, so here's the vehicle on the outside. It's got 3M on the front of the hood, if you can see that line there. That's your 3M hood protection just there. Now, this is a fully loaded vehicle. It's got side steps on the side. Sorry, it's really cold today. So you've got side steps there. Good chunky studless winter tires just there. And so it's a full all-wheel drive, obviously, and three rows of seats. Goodness, it's cold out here. So there's your three rows of seats just there. Leather seat surfaces. This one has the DVD player in the center just there. Show you around here. Side steps just there. Have a look around. It's in really, really nice shape. Has crossbars. I think they were an accessory. And you've got proximity sensors on the front bumper. You've probably got those on the back as well. Let me just have a look here. Yep. So you've got parking sensors just here. Obviously, you've got rear view camera just there as well. Oh, I gotta get inside. So inside, very, very clean. A lot of controls on the back there. This is for the back seat passengers. So you've got, so you can plug your games into that. You've got heated seats in the back and separate temperature control. There's your DVD system just here. And there's your DVD. Now this has a kind of remote that just pops out. So people can control that. And comes with headphones, wireless headphones. Electric seat, obviously, and you've got seat memory as well. Get in. Oh, it's nice and warm in here. So you've got Bluetooth on the wheel just here. You've got volume control for the stereo system just there. I'll turn the fan down a little bit just here as well. And you've got heated seats, which is very nice in this temperature. I'll get out the sun a little bit because it's not being able to see the interior too well, so I'll just drive out the sun just slightly here so we're in the shade, and then you'll be able to see the interior a bit better. Cool. So go through here. So this gives you all the controls for the navigation system just up here, and also gives you info so you can change, you can get your info just down there, and your resets just there and everything. So this gives you all control of there. You've got your coffee cup holders in the center just here, and you've got a DVD player is just here. And you've got your heating and air conditioning system just there. There's your information for your navigation system. So over here, you've got controls for the vehicle on the front here. You've got cruise control just there. You've got volume control for the stereo system just here. And you've got your Bluetooth controls just here. Leather-wrapped steering wheel. You've got automatic dimming just there. This is HomeLink, memorizes a garage door opener. And of course, you've got the sunroof just here as well. So, and looking around here, look at the seats there, and you know, everything's in really nice condition. It doesn't smell of smoke, it doesn't smell of dogs in here. There, all you can smell is the leather. So, vehicle in really nice condition, and it's a Honda, so you've got, you know, Honda's reliability is well known. And this engine, this 3.5 litre engine, has been in a lot of units for a long time, and it's very, very robust. So yeah, if you need any more information, you can give me a call. My name's Jeremy, I'm at Rally Subaru. My cell number is 780-264-4938. I look forward to hearing from you. Bye-bye.